Hi guys, so it's 10:50 p.m. now on a Tuesday night and I'm going for a workout session. So I wasn't feeling particularly inspired today to do my workout, but a friend of mine came up with this Google form which allows us to submit what workouts we've done throughout this circuit breaker that the Singapore government has put in place to keep each other accountable for staying fit and healthy. And so after looking through that form, I realized that many of my friends actually did their workouts today, so I'm going to head down to do my workout now as well. And I saw that there was like 175 push-ups done by one or something like that, and 100 pull-ups. So those look pretty daunting and an interesting challenge to me. So I think I have my workout idea already, but now I'm going to try the workout. Okay, wish me luck in breaking their records.
Thank you.
Alright, hey guys, it's really late now. The time now is 12:30. I just finished my workout. I've gotta be really quiet about it because everyone is sleeping now. But I'm on my way back home. Well, I'm glad to say I managed to beat both their records. It was really tough. Probably one of my toughest workouts in a while now. My arms are cramping, my chest is cramping. It's gonna ache really awesomely tomorrow. Anyway, it's your move now. For my friends who are watching this video, go and update that Google Sheet. Let's see what you've got for the next few days of the circuit breaker. Actually, I'm not really that competitive. I'm just doing this for fun. But I hope you enjoyed watching my attempt. Remember to like this video and share with your friends if you think that they are motivated by this type of stuff, even though I think it's just me. But anyway, thanks for watching and bye bye.